feeling healthy, man. We're hanging out at the Triple X here in West Lafayette.
So how long have you been a Boilermaker fan?
Since at least 1968.
So I need you to look at him and give me a good boiler up.
Okay, boiler up. Boiler up. Boiler up. Boiler up. Boiler up. Hey, we're into it.
You're wearing red in West Lafayette.
That's bold, isn't it?
That's pretty brave, right?
What's something positive going on in your world? Come on.
We are above ground. We are all here still. I don't know, there's so many things to be thankful in this life.
Our dog turned 11 today. It's her birthday.
Your dog?
Our dog. She's a Labrador Retriever.
All right. I love it. What's your dog's name?
Molly.
So you got it going on here. What's this lunch you've got to have?
A little bit of barbecue, onion rings, and a loaded hot dog.
I think I'm walking out of here with about 5 extra pounds, is what you're telling me?
I mean, nothing in here is low calorie. You don't come in here to lose weight or to eat healthy.
Hamburgers with peanut butter.
Wait, you're having a hamburger with peanut butter on it?
Yes.
Oh, my Lord. I'm going to be covered in peanut butter. Ready?
Yeah.
I cannot remember the last time I ate a hamburger.
Really good.